So good evening, very good evening, everyone. I hope all of you are doing good and are keeping yourself healthy and safe at homes. Today we will discuss, you know, how to perform well in a virtual interview or in video call interview. Okay. Nowadays, since this pandemic has come, okay, almost all the companies are taking interviews in virtual mode. Particularly the companies which are into IT or into, you know, service sector companies are taking this. Although the manufacturing firms and the firms where, you know, work from office is mandatory or without work from office is not done anything, those companies are not yet taking, are taking, but not that much. That much the IT companies and service industry firms are taking interviews in the virtual mode. So what are the things that we, you know, we can perform well in a virtual interview? What are the some things that we should keep in our mind? We are going to discuss that all today. So this can help you a lot during the interview process of any company. As modern technology is improving each day, more and more companies are using video conferencing interviews to carry out the initial selection process of prospective candidates. Okay. And video interviewing is similar to the face-to-face interview, as it is an ideal way to find right people to invite for a face-to-face interview. And it is, you know, quite hassle-free process. For this process, if you need to, you know, interview candidate from this end of, you know, India or this end of India to that end of India, or even, you know, from across the globe also, you can do the interview within seconds. Within seconds, you can connect with someone, okay, through some of the portals, some of the technical platforms like Zoom, Meet, your WebEx, and some other, you know, means of communication for video conferencing. Okay, earlier to this, there was a, you know, Skype was the most popular, but nowadays Zoom, Meet, and WebEx are being most used by the people. Okay, so here are some of the tips on how to prepare for yourself first video interview to land that dream job. Okay, these tips are based upon a video interview. I once undertook for a company based in Australia. I wanted to be as far away from England as possible, so I chose to apply for internship in Australia. I warned them. I'm telling you, you know, the history or the real experience of a person who went under an interview. Okay, so this is something. So first thing is prepare yourself ahead of time. What you need to do is to appear in a virtual interview. You need to prepare yourself before the timings. Okay, so it's really important to prepare yourself ahead of time and to send relevant documents to the person who will be interviewing you. Since you are not meeting your employer face to face, sending something at least 2 days before will give your interviewer enough time to go over these documents to beforehand. Okay, this is done, you know, if there is something that you need to disclose, or if there is something that you need to show to the employer, in that case you can share some of your documents with the employer so that he can, you know, have a bird's eye upon those documents, and later on when you're appearing in an interview, you can, you know, have an interaction with the interview panel on the same things. Check the technical equipments and test the sound. Once you appear for an interview, it is very, you know, mandatory that you check all the you know, the technical things, that no gigs are there. Okay, that like you know, checking the camera of your computer or laptop, or if you are appearing from your phone, then checking camera of your phone whether it is functioning well or not. Checking battery level of your laptop, or, you know, looking for the good power connectivity if in case you are appearing through a desktop PC, or if in case of your laptop also. And you should keep in your mind some things like, you know, you should try to keep your notifications off, so that while you are appearing for an interview, notifications do not pop up there, because notifications sometimes can, you know, disturb you while appearing in an interview. You should keep mic also quite good, that is in the functioning situation. The last thing you want to have technical difficulties when you are being interviewed. So it is important to make sure that your microphone, webcam, and some settings all are in working in order. That test the sound and reduce the increase the volume accordingly. You might You might want to all call upon a friend to perform a sound test. What you can do, you might call to some of your friends so that you can check the things, whether that are functioning well or not. Okay. And also perhaps to help you practice to act out a role play of the interview. When I did this, my friend noticed that I speak quite fast, and so I had a chance to work on this. So these are the some things that you need to work upon before going for a video round interview. Declutter your space and minimize distractions. When you are appearing in an interview, you should declutter your space where you are sitting or where you know from where you are appearing in an interview, and minimize the distractions. Distractions means you should avoid people behind you or near you, so that later on maybe they make a noise, they may laugh, they may talk in little high loud. They may talk a little loud, and that would be a thing of that could distract you from appearing in your interview. And the most important, you should mute your pop-ups so that pop-ups do not come up and they do not distract your mind. Keep your phone away from you if you are appearing in an interview, so that it do not distract your mind while appearing in an interview. So do clutter your space is very important, as you do not want anything to divert your attention. Make sure you are only the person in the room while appearing in an interview. Move all the junk away from your desk and make sure to keep background simple and uncluttered as well. And if sometimes you wish to have something in your background, then it's good to have a your current company's logo if there is something. Okay. And and keep the microphone near you so that you can easily be understood. Please remember to move papers near the microphone, as these sounds will become intensified. Dressing sense. What do we mean by dressing sense? While appearing in a video interview, you should at least have quite formal upper attire. At least upper attire I'm talking about. If not the, if you're not wearing a formal suit in an off-cam in a video interview, then it will work. If you are not wearing a trouser also, then also it will work. But if in case you will not wear a good tie, or if you will not wear a the good shirt, and if you will not have your hairs etc. combed, in that case it would cause a problem to you. Okay, so always dress properly while appearing for an interview, because sometimes when you have an interaction, then your nails also can be seen by the interviewer while appearing in a virtual interview. Because while having an interaction, you need to be make a movement of your hands, make movements of your head, so at that time the interviewer can see your nails. So your nails should be quite well cutted, and your hairs also should be trimmed well. You should wear a good tie, good shirt, and this your beard also should be shaved. And if you are keeping it, if you are having a beard, then it should be trimmed well so that it do not leave a bad impression. Okay. Look directly at the camera. Why this point is mandatory to look into the camera? When we look into the camera, it means we are making a eye contact with the interviewer. Okay. Making eye contact with it, when we see into the camera, in camera of our laptop, phone or desktop, then it is considered that we are making a communication, or we are making communication, or we are having a discussion with someone by putting our eyes in his eyes. Okay, so look into the camera directly, even though it may be strange, but it is important to treat the camera as if it were the employer. Look directly at it when speaking and focus your attention when the interviewer is asking questions. This will give the impression that you are confident, which can be used to your advantage. You don't look away from the camera, as this may give the interviewer an impression that you are distracted or disinterested in the interview. Okay. Body language and appearance. Your body language plays a very vital role while appearing in a virtual interview. You can use your body language, okay? Because body language is something that leaves a very good impression while having a discussion many times I keep on joining some of the online sessions of well-renowned speakers, and I do watch them while they communicate, how they communicate, how they do, you know, make interaction online. They use their hands, they use their facial expressions, they use their smiles while conveying some messages and while having interaction with someone. And that really sounds very good, like in the physical interviews. Okay, so use your body language and appearance, keep good appearance. Write down a list of questions for the interviewer when you are appearing an interview. At that time, you should try to write down a list of all the questions that you can ask to the list for the interviewer. What interviewer, you know? So at the end of interview, it is good to ask interviewer a couple of relevant questions to show that you are being you are keen about the job and that you have done your research. You will almost certainly be given the opportunity to ask some questions, and so make sure that you have thought it about it and it that you have few prepared about it. So a few ideas could be, what is the company's management style? You can ask some questions, relevant questions. But keep in one thing always in your mind, that question should be asked only if interviewer is asking you. Whether you do, sometimes when, you know, when there is a wind up, when it is about to be wind up of the interview, then interviewer just does ask you that, do you have any question to me? At that time, you can say, yeah, sir, I want to ask it. So if you find some relevant questions, then you can ask those relevant questions to the interview panel. If you are not being asked any question by the interviewer panel, then it's good that you do not ask any question if it is not being asked to you. Okay. What are the prospects for growth and advancement? Okay. Next is, what do you enjoy most about your role? This is the question. What are you looking in a candidate that you are looking to hire for? When can I expect to hear from you? It is like, you know, it is getting a feedback that when you can let me know whether I'm selected or rejected for this post. This is something that interviewer can ask you. And I hope that these give you a very, you know, a starting point. If you would like more information on how to perform well in an interview generally, to take a look. So with this, I'll see. Thank you.